Hello friends, today I am going to prepare rava laddu. These are the ingredients. In a kadai, heat 3 tablespoons of ghee. Add to it cashew nuts, raisins, and fry it for 2 to 3 minutes. In a plate, take the fried cashew nuts and raisins. Add rava to the remaining ghee and roast it for 2 to 3 minutes till the raw smell disappears. Add to it the grated coconut and roast it for 2 to 3 minutes. Put off the flame and take the mixture in a big bowl. Add to it powdered sugar, cardamom powder, fried cashew nuts and raisins, and mix well. Add to it the warm milk and mix well. Take small portion of the mixture into the hand and rotate like laddu. Rava laddu is ready. Please like and subscribe Mast Recipes.